What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Welcome to another vlog. My name is SARKAZZ, your first time here. I do daily vlogs, but I only post on Monday and Friday. If you like regular shit, hey, let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Alright, so at work. I mean, I've been at work, but now I'm, oh God, what the hell he's saying now? What the hell this nigga saying now? Take that shit off. Yeah, I was messing around with the settings on this camera. The last vlog before this one that I filmed with this, I was resting my hand on the car. I'm like, why the fuck? I was like, oh yeah. Cause usually I just, you know, I don't rest my hand on the car and I film it because the fucking roads ain't. I'm like, yo, the image stabilization ain't the best on this camera. So I gotta keep that in mind. This ain't the camera. But I mean, it's good, but it's like, I'm like, what the fuck? I was like, oh yeah, I was resting my arm on the car, but whatever. But I'm excited. My birthday gift's coming tomorrow. My birthday is September 4th. If you want to send me something, boom, links down below. Hold on. But yeah, I treated myself to something I've been eyeing a minute. You know, got stuff active, but I keep eyeing it. So I was like, yeah, I'm going to pull the plug and get it. So I don't know. I probably will switch the camera. Well, it's a camera, obviously not. I'll probably switch it. It's supposed to come tomorrow. So I'll probably start using it tomorrow. You know, get that, rip that box open. I'm excited. Yeah, so I mean, I'll probably do that, do an unboxing and then just switch to it. That would be cool. Yeah, I need to get on this. It was 81 degrees, yeah, before I start getting real crazy out here, because I'm not for the heat. I ain't for the streets and I ain't for the heat.
About to go pick up my expensive ass shit, you know, stuff. Yeah,
87.
I want to know how much it costs without insurance. It's not so bad out here. It's a little bit of a breeze. It's not really humid. So I'm about to run into Rite Aid. Then I'm headed to Wegmans. It's got a few stuff to pick up.
Shut up! Where the fuck you want me to go? This dumbass school bus is beeping me, and nigga, you higher than me, so you can see that the person is letting the person cross the road. So why are you beeping me, dumbass? A school bus. Yeah. Picked up my stuff. She didn't know the price. I mean, she's new there, so she didn't know how to go. Cause I mean, before I've asked them, they have to look at something to find out how much the actual cost. But hey, whatever, girl. So I just picked this up. This is what I gotta take. Yeah, it's expensive ass shit. The fuck. I don't know if y'all can see that. 87.79. This is the most expensive shit I'm ever gonna take. The fuck? Yeah, alright, so let's get on the road. I'm going to Wegmans. I got a few stuff. I'm gonna do my shopping end of the month. Yeah, I don't really need much ting and tings. I hate that feature on cars, that stupid ass thing that your car shut down. Why did they create that dumb fuckery? Stupid. It don't save for nothing. That you using up your starter, getting fucked up, it's dumb. The first thing that happened to me, I got in the car, I was like, oh shit, my car shut off. I was like, oh. It's starting to get hot, and yeah, let's get this done and back inside.
What's up? It's still Thursday. Yo, I was up early, out, you know, but you saw. I came in, back to work, and then I did two reviews, but the first, well, they took me out back-to-back, the products. So I said, I'm gonna lay down. I was watching something. I gotta go back to watch, because I was enjoying it. It's a movie, so. I think it's Pixar. I forgot what his name. But basically, I forgot what the name is. I don't feel like I'm looking it up right now, but I'll tell y'all later. But yeah, it was what, I guess at one point, it was watching me. When I woke up, I thought it was Friday. I looked at my phone, I picked up my phone, and I looked at it. And I didn't close my curtains, so it was like a little bit of light. So, you know, I thought it was like, you know, the sun rising. It was, bitch, we still in Thursday. I want to give a special shout out to, I'm about to say Patreons. Shout out to the members of my channel, Cash Crew. Y'all are amazing. Shout out to Kim Possible, T. Smith, Megan. Y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for your contributions. Y'all been, yeah. For a long time. We go way back. And I just want to say thank you. I appreciate it. You know, you didn't have to, but you did. And I just want to say thank you. If y'all wondering what I'm talking about, you see that join button down below? Hey, give it a click.
8 hours later.
Happy Friday, y'all. We made it. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:25 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 80 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 90 degrees.
The devil! Well, I wasn't going out anywhere today. I'm waiting on Amazon. And they sent this package USPS. Like, fuck, why y'all doing that? I'm excited for the package. I've been tracking it since this morning. It's out for delivery. It's about 7:30, but I'm tracking that shit. I'm excited. It's my early birthday gift to myself, so I don't wait till they say, treat yourself all the time. Every time, every day is my birthday. No, but say no, this is my birthday, early birthday gift to myself, so, no, y'all gonna see it. So I've been tracking my package. Yo, the app that I got, it's, I don't know, maybe I gotta see if it needs an update, because it didn't say the package was delivered. I just clicked on the tracking number. I'm like, I'm watching this package. There ain't no one coming to steal my shit. And they said deliver it to the front door. They left it on the stairs. So I was like, yes. It is here. I'm excited for two things. Yes. Happy birthday to me. So, Dove soap. Yo, you gotta really pay attention to Amazon. I had soap in on the list, on my Amazon list. And it was less than this amount. It was like 12. No, it was less than that. And it was like 20 some dollars. And I'm looking at my list of my past orders. I'm like, but I've had more soap and it costs. Good thing I look and check. Yes, change it and cheap it. And I got 14 bars. Hold on. Yeah. Anyway, so we're going to be changing the phone. I'm going to charge her up. And this is, yeah, boy. See y'all in the next clips. From here on, I'll be there. Boom.
All right. On the new camera, testing it out. This is dope.
Yeah, yo.
Time to figure this one out. I'm about to cut my hair. It's still Friday. We're now on the Sony ZV-1. Yeah! What y'all think so far? I'm here looking at all the different things on the screen. Yeah, let me see this defocus thing. Let me see what happens. Put it on stuff.
Okay, that's bringing it back, and then that's putting it on. You see the difference? Look at that sign. Oh, look at the sign over there. Watch it. I'm trying to get it. So that's regular. And that's when you're deep. Let me see. I think it better be. Is it, I'm not even recording. Am I recording? I am recording. Whatever. So say I was ever to use this to do my, you know, my product reviews. Check this out. Let's see if it works. So you see I'm in focus. Look at my face. Ha! You know, I'm sure I've done it. I do it on my review channel. Hold the camera. You have to, because the camera focuses on your face. You have to put your hand behind whatever you're showing so the camera focuses on it. Now, with this, so say I was reviewing this coaster. See on my face. Look at the back, how everything be. This is a vlogger's dream. Trying to get into this movie, a classic horror story. See that shit? Oh, that is so fire. A classic horror story. In this gruesome suspense film, strangers traveling in southern Italy become stranded in the woods where they must fight desperately to get out alive. Almost done. It's been washed 4 times. Yeah. It's not bad. I like them. So I couldn't get into that movie earlier, so I'm in the third season. Well, the newest season, and never have I ever. Netflix, yeah. Anyway, y'all watching it? I mean, these type of shows ain't for everybody, but I like it a lot.
Get spoken to. People only see you when you up, then they notice you. Trying to be a legend, Cray lines is quotable. Only the real shall last, and I only know a few. People when they feelings always acting emotional. Ain't about a check, then it ain't negotiable. Gotta show respect to the people that's posting you. Soon to be on posters, posted up like the older dudes. Now we aging like fine wine, how we supposed to do? Peep the shade on the timelines, that's how I'm supposed to cool. Shit is black and white like photos from a disposable. Certain situations you ain't end up uncontrollable. All up in their head, I be so confused. I just brush it off, peep the shoulder moves. We all got the same 24.
So I'm supposed to be going live on a live stream at 8 o'clock for my review channel. Cannabis Library asked me to be on the show. I posted it. I don't know if anyone saw it. Y'all pay attention to the community tab. Pay attention to the community tab. Shit. That's just on my channel. But people you follow, look at their community tab. People post on their community tab. So I'm supposed to be going live at 8 o'clock. A little nervous. You know, I get nervous on lives. That's why I don't do lives often. Because, again, you gotta have things to talk about. But this is cool because I get to bounce off someone, but I don't know what he said. He got questions, so I'm ready. I've been asked to do things like this before, but if my spirit ain't feeling it, I don't do it. But this dude's cool. I enjoy their channels. So I was like, sure, no problem. Yeah, so if y'all came through, I'll come through. Because by the time SARKAZZ has been, if y'all came through, thank you. Yeah.
So I'm all set up, ready to go. I'm using my iPad. I'm going to turn on that light. Because I got these lights on. They put a glare, you know. But hey, whatever. I got my two bongs set up. Because it is a smoke sesh. Okay, so yeah, I got them set up and ready to go. And my headphones. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Ooh. Wow, it does well. Good morning. Happy Saturday. The sun is shining. I am now up, up. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:45 a.m.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 81 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 86 degrees.
Oh, Jesus.
By the way, I can notify you about severe weather alerts from your area. Would you like me to do that?
No.
Where does the time go? It is 11:06 already. I gotta get in the shower like between 11:30 and 12. About to edit a quick review. I could feel the heat already. I mean, central air in here, so you know, it goes on and off. I got my fan right in the office. I have a fan in every room, except the guest room. That's whatever. But I'll be fine throughout this. Is when we wake up in the morning, like again, it's, I don't, the AC is, it goes on and off. Sometimes, and then the heat flashes. Oh God, I don't like. I don't know if this camera's picking up that music. The microphone on top of this is ridiculous, yo. It has a mic, you could put a microphone in it. It comes with a dead cat. You know, it comes with that. I'm going to put that in the car, you know, because I'm not going to have a dead cat in it all the time. Because it's for wind. So, yeah, I'm loving this, yo. It doesn't come with a wrist strap, but it comes, it has a hole on it. And I'm like, because like all the reviews and stuff, I look corny, I got a wrist strap on it. Nobody got a wrist strap. I'm like, I ain't dropping this shit. But the grip on it is, this is amazing. Yeah, so I don't know. So I'm going to see. I mean, even with the string, I've dropped cameras before, but thank God it ain't from a high height. So, yeah. Oh, God, I'm dreading the heat, but I'll be in Brooklyn anyway. I'm going to a new Thai restaurant. It's, what is it called? Yeah, I was saving it for a date, but that ain't happened, so I'm going to hang out with my friend. Y'all know Kurt, y'all seen him before. We go way back. What is this called? Norm Thai? What is it called? I'm gonna tell y'all. But you know, I'm gonna film a little bit in there. That's probably how I'm gonna close out the vlog. Or maybe not. Nora Thai. Yeah. So I'm excited. I'm trying to say, I'm like, am I gonna? Because I, you know, I stick to one thing. If I like something, you know. I get it at several, but every restaurant don't do things the same, so this is the first time I'm going here, so I'm like, I'm going to get the calamari, that's my, what they have is soup, I'm going to see, and I usually get Thai fried rice with chicken and shrimp, pineapple, you know, but we'll see. I like to stick to what I know, because I don't want to send this back.
Bananas. First time using the camera in the car. Yo. It's a nice little breeze. I put the windows down. Yeah. I'm hungry. I'm excited to see Kurt catch up. Shoot some shit. Yeah. Anyway, let's get on the road. Thank you.
not humid. It's hot, but it's not humid. 83 degrees, you know. Oh yeah, I could dig this, you know, sun shining. But hot and humid, it's two H's I ain't playing with. I think I be playing. Everywhere I go, I be praying. I got a parking space just around the corner from the restaurant. Kirk said he on his way. Is this lady naked? What the fart? Okay. She's homeless. She's naked with pants. If there was a clothing space place around here, a shirt or something. What the fuck? I don't like that. That's not.
You special and she reckless. Mbe, you're my bestest friend. Yeah, she my bestie. My love for you is endless. Nobody else can end it. And when I get the money back, then baby girl, you can spend it. And everything is alright. I like how you're doing alright, alright. Like how you think, alright. Always on top of, yeah, oh yeah. Like how you do it, alright. Everything good, alright, alright. Like how you think, alright. Always on top, alright.
I ain't like that shit just now. It's my first time here. I don't like that. It's early. Ain't nobody up in this bitch. We have other people sitting in the lighted area. As soon as I come in, he went sitting down with his dog. I'm like, I'm pointing at him. Can I go to the lights, please? Oh yeah. Why you? I know I'm the only in here right now. Why you sit me in the dark? No, I want to go to the light like everyone else.
Dirty menus.
Yes, I said it. Dirty menu. Still waiting on Kurt. He was 10 minutes long. It's less than that. I was looking at their soups, but they don't have, there's a soup that I have at my favorite Thai restaurant called C. And it looked like they had something similar, but I'm like, So I'm gonna go for I'm gonna get my calamari to start with. And I'm changing up the rice. Usually I would do like the pineapple fried rice, but I'm gonna try this Thai herbs fried rice. So it's a choice of meat. It has egg, ginger, basil, scallion, and chili paste. So my thing is, since choice of meat, I'm gonna say gonna have chicken and shrimp. I know shrimp ain't no meat, but you know what? I'll pay the extra of this. Can I have that? But I don't, the pineapple, okay. But I really like pineapple fries. I like that little sweet. But the thing is, like, I could just tell them no cashews. I don't like nuts. Nuts is for nuts. Nut standards. Oh, I don't want them in a salad. Nuts is by itself. Don't put it in my food. I know people, oh, it's the texture. Bitch, no. Before there was cashews in your food, did you have texture? Okay. Shit. Cashew for texture. No, thank you. I don't know who gives a taste, because I mean, I've tasted it before, so it's not like I ain't tasted it and I'm saying, ew, you know, I don't like it. And I'm not trying to do no meat, because it's not dinner, this is brunch. I mean, even though it's going to be heavy, this fish look good, y'all. Mango whole fish, glory to God. Again, this is brunch, so I'm like, yo. But then I saw this mango, they got a mango sauce shell crab. But I've had sauce shell crab before, and I liked it. And they got noodles. It's all my favorite dish at sea, my favorite Thai is drunken noodles. And I've tried other places and I've been like, no. Let me see if they even have it on their menu. Delicious. The conversation was even more delicious. No. You can't find it? I told you it's back. Oh, you looking for the bathroom? I really like the rice. It was like a buttery kind of like. Very nice, very nice. It looks like it's gonna rain. It hasn't started yet. I mean, I'm just walking around the corner, but I still. Oh, that is so cool. This is crazy. So the bathtub is where you wash your hands. Why you ain't showing your lips in this one? It's a video. Where you pause?
You show it.
You gonna show your lips? Where you park?
That way.
Come on, this way. Cause I park. Always a great time linking with Kurt. Yo, it was raining. It's funny because above us was the, what do you call them things? The ceiling was open. Whatever. It had glass over it. I forgot what you call them things. It's a name for them. Anyway, and they didn't hear any rain hitting on it, but it was raining out here. And it did say 70, you know, severe thunderstorms today. But at least they didn't catch me coming out of the restaurant. But brunch was great. Had a great time. It's always great catching up with him. We've been friends for a long time. I'm 45. We've known each other since I was probably like 14. Yeah. It's great it's the consistency for me. You know, I can count my good friends on one hand. Yeah, I don't have a best friend. I have good friends. Then I have acquaintances, and he is one of my good friends. And it's just great to see how the relationship has changed over the years, but we still remain friends. Yeah. Anyway, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope y'all are liking this new camera. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. It follows my eye. It's like there's a square on my eye. This is just, yeah. Let me know if y'all liking the new quality. I mean, yeah, I liked the quality before, but tell me how y'all liking this. Again, this is the Sony ZV-1 of whatever the hell you saw it on the box. Enjoy the rest of the trip home. Y'all are amazing. Thank you for tuning into this vlog. Thank you for thumbsing it up. Thank you for leaving a comment. If you've never left a comment before, leave a comment. Say hello or something. Anyway, guys, enjoy the rest of the, enjoy the ride home, all right? See y'all on Friday. Today's what? Yeah, because this is Monday. Happy Monday, y'all. Catch y'all on Friday. I'm about to get gas, and I packed up and I see the white paper on the thing, so I thought it was out of order, but somebody put their like a bank receipt there to so they don't have to touch the handle.